I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
We walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
See, Clara, I'll find a way. Sahara, and near some sort of metal factory.
Shit! Stay sharp. I heard some strange rumors about that place, but if you're going in, look for any convoy trucks filled with metal. If you take one, we can use the scrap it was hauling.
Got it.
Over here.
Anton, we will be free again.
Carlos took me in. Showed me how to be a man. And now he's gone.
Carlos Montero will never be forgotten.
Hola, buenas. Thank you.
camino por aquí.
¿Todo despejado?